Tonight, the state auditor says three workers stole thousands from the city they worked for. Special audit uncovered the missing money in Maud. Investigators say City Clerk Natalie Meadows, her son Justin, and his wife Heather stole that money, writing themselves checks from the city bank account, sometimes as much as $2,500 a month. Today, the district attorney told us he expects to file charges later this week.